Fucking people out there, Roderick. You don't want like it on Tom Fire. You don't want to get addicted, don't abuse it. They're mad because we made it available and desirable. Hey, newsflash, it's our only fucking job. These people, they want an entire meal for $5 in 5 minutes, and then they complain it's made of shit and plastic. McDonald's that serve nothing but kale salad all day and all night long. That's what people fucking ate. It's available, no one buys it. I will get around to funding AIDS research and diabetes and heart disease just as soon as we figure out how to keep our geriatric dicks harder for a few more minutes. What's the market share on wimpy dicks, Robert? 60-70% of the healthcare industry. The Pentagon spent $83 million on Viagra last year. Meanwhile, the Supreme Court, the fucking Supreme Court, does its part, tears the autonomy, rips the liberty away from women, shreds not just their choice, but their future, their potential. We turn men into compounds and women into factories, cranking out what? An impoverished workforce there for the labor and to spend what little they make consuming. And what do we teach them to want? Houses they can't afford, cars that poison the air, single-serve plastics, clothes made by starving children in third world countries. And they want it so bad that they're begging for it, they're screaming for it, they're insisting upon it. And we're the problem. These fucking monsters, these fucking consumers, these fucking mouths. They point at you and me like we're the problem. They fucking invented us. They beg for us, they're begging for us still. So I say, we stand tall and proud, brother.
Bills come due.
Let's not hide here in the basement like we've got something to be ashamed of. No, not us. You and me against the world.